So to solve for this, let us write first the balance equation. We have NH3, ammonia.